Салют, комрадс, Вадим Скейр, and welcome to my strategy guide to Tropico 4. You last time you did a pretty nice job, so just that I've promised, I do this video. And, okay, let's go. We will do one single mission for this game, actually. I completed all these missions. Yeah, you can actually see my results. I don't know if... I guess most of missions were completed pretty nicely. And
I have a dream.
Yeah, let's listen for a president.
A dream to build paradise on Earth. A grand tropico full of hundreds of happy people. A wealthy tropico with factories, ample work, and an honest wage for everyone. A tropico with monuments...
Yeah, blah, blah, blah. We know all of this bullshit. Okay, so we can see there is lots of presidentes. Yeah, Castro. And actually I will choose a random one. Not a random one, but the guy that I've built myself. Like, make him look like just a totally random person. Maybe female, actually. No. Let's not go that far. Nice little suit. Nice middle head, yeah, something like this. Pipe. Oh yeah, I know. Let's see. This beard and no mustaches, like that. My name is okay. The thing is, there is a 22 like background for our commandante. I like a naturalist. You see, because you will always have problems with environmentalist faction, and it's. There is no doubt about it. Actually, it will give you bonus to liking of intellectual and environment faction, and plus 10% building cost. It's a small price for these bonuses, because environmentalists, they will ruin your day, and a lot of elections I had a hard time with because of environmentalists. And other, I like developer too, because it decreases 20% building cost. It's like opposite of environmentalist. And maybe some other, like professor, but not that much. So we will go with a naturalist. Then rise to power, elected as capitalist. You see this bonus plus 20% to factory workers. It's something. Sorry guys, I'm a little bit sick, but it's okay. Plus 20 to liberty is a nice bonus too. And other I prefer this one. And then trades, charismatic. I used to went for an administrator, but I've decided to turn this down because 10% building cost, it's not that much. But charismatic is plus 5% of all factions respect. It's something too, because like with it combined with naturalist, it will like solve almost all of your problems with elections. Plus 10% of overall production, it's a good bonus too, like hard working. And another one is Patriot, it's a nationalist affection, respect, and inborn traffic. Actually, looking on this now, it's maybe not that great, but The other choices are not that good too. So I prefer this one over that one. So here is our little commandante. Let's go.
You've dealt with all your enemies, Presidente. Time to put your grand plans in action and create the...
Okay, this actually is a... Okay, you know what, I will turn the music down, because it annoyed the hell out of me. So this will be my standard build for a new island. Like my standard strategy. Actually, this mission I've already played. It's a little bit different from other, but the strategy works here too. And I've tried different strategies in different times, so like in my previous runs or in previous missions actually. This is kind of strategy that I have worked a lot for. So, third thing that we're going to do before anything is we'll go for to check our resources. Actually, this map have lots of resources, and it's good. It will give us quick start. But the map will have little resources, you can still like cutting trees and I don't know, and producing food or something. But the point is, we need to get to industry as quick as possible, and to get there we need lots of money. So first of all, we will... check metals. So as you see, there is actually loads of them. Actually, in your casual maps, there are not that much, like maybe 5 or around this amount of mining. Salt, yeah, salt is a good one too, and oil. Actually, there is lots of oil too, so this map is very rich with resources. Okay, fishing isn't that much, so it's nice, and I don't remember any map where fishing, there was no fishing, so it's okay. Logging, we will not use it for now, and I will explain later why. But the thing is, we need to start building our mines as soon as possible. So... Mines. So okay, our first mines will be an iron one, but they are not most effective actually. The next one, we will need a gold one. It's kind of far from, but it's okay. Bauxite mine. It's very important. Bauxite is one. It cannot be used for production, so it's this mine is good early on. And let's see what else mines do we have here. So we pitch metals. Salt. Okay. I guess we will build construction office here, and two salt mines. I know, maybe some of you guys are like, what is he doing? He's crazy. No, it's okay. It will pay off in very soon. Just believe me. So let's go. We spent $26,000 And actually, this will give us some troubles. Exactly. Yeah, global warming is exactly why we have such little money. But the thing is, our first goal is to get population 50. I think it will be pretty soon. One more thing is, I don't know why, but the game mechanic is designed in the way that you should always get high construction priority to all your buildings you've put in. Because if you will not do this, your workers will not be eager to get involved in building it. They will be like lazy and so on.
I am proud of you, comrade president.
Increase average healthcare happiness. It will be impossible in my strategy for a, like, for a first 10 or maybe 20 years or maybe even more. Because yeah, it will require a lot. So one more thing we we do not have any money. So let's wait for the shipment. Okay, next thing we need is probably garage here. I don't know how they function, but in all previous games, near docks is always a garage, so I think it's then they are required there. Yeah, one more thing I neglected to build. Yeah, I don't have money for it, unfortunately. For new immigrants, it's something already. Okay, the first part of the game is mine the hell out of your tropical city. No, not city, but tropical island. Because you will need loads of money, like loads of money. I know, it's... Yeah, gold. Gold is pretty nice. And you see, your workers are not so eager to build your... the structures you've command them to build. So... putting structures on higher priority is only slightly help, but not that greatly. Okay, next shipment so will be quite a lot, so guess what, we can build even more mines. Yeah, that's good. While we're doing that, let's check. Okay, overall happiness, they basically... Yeah, church. I think it's time for a church. Or a religious faction will be, like, very pissed off on at me. I don't know why, but for some reason in this game people prefer having church than clinic, for instance, so they prefer dying over not worshipping the deity. So we will lay off our the construction of more mines. What's this sound? Okay. So we will give them church. By the way, don't be mistaken, they are already dying from having a poor healthcare. But we overall we will be fine, I guess. You see how lazy are these construction workers? Terrible. I think I need another garage here, because people have to walk a lot. High school, yeah, that would be magnificent. But not yet. You see, high school needed for much more qualified constructions, like immigration office, like customs office, and so on. And I will have only mines so far. That's good. Another thing is lazy dock workers, we will see in a while. Resources, salt mines, where do we have it? Okay, this nice one. Okay, three more mines here, but I guess there were a salt mine, so we'll go for it first. Okay, we see we finally have our mini settlement formed. Yeah, so there will be another center of our economy, one of our centers. And unfortunately, I do not see mini missions. So, okay, let's once again look what our people demands. So, religion, entertainment, housing, healthcare. It's not that problematic. I don't think I will have any problems with elections in the near future. But in a very near future, like, I shouldn't relax too fast. Yeah, I think there could be another road. One more thing, let's see food quality. Yes, you see there is no shortage of food so far, so that's perfect. So mining, the first part of the game. By the way, I could build some oil wells, but I do not have a professional quality workers for it. So maybe in not very distant future, but not yet. Okay, let's build. Okay, there will be an increase in it.
Comrade Presidente, an article published in the Pravda in Moscow has criticized the housing.
By the way, there is a Pravda newspaper in Moscow, yeah, in Russia. It's kind of communistic paper, newspaper, but yeah, no, not yet, sorry. Okay, as I've said, our goal so far is to have lots of money. And in this region, I guess it is Yeah. By the way, maybe I will get some money in farming, but not yet. Because farming so far is not as profitable as mining. But still, I can build a ranch or two. Just in case. For food rather than for income. As you see, lazy. They're so lazy. And unfortunately, there is no connection between this region and our main island. Ah, completely forgot, we need to increase our salary a lot. Completely forgot about it. Because you see, let me show you. Overall happiness, income disparity. You see, there is a Caribbean, average Caribbean pay is $8. And if you, it shouldn't be that much of your salary, average salary per worker should be at least higher than this one. And okay, the sounds are annoying me. Okay. Now let's move on. Okay, our factories, our mines. You see, they do not. Yeah, okay.
As long as the upper and lower easts remain on our side, we should be all right.
Right. Anyway, it seems we will not be receiving camels as gifts for some time.
Camels? Where?
You see, because
comrade.
Peace and love, dear President.
Okay. Because our salary was too low, there wasn't enough workers. So the mining rate was very low. Okay, we finally make some cash, real cash. Okay, I think two more mines and we are good to go and to spend our money somewhere else. Another mine, bauxite, I guess. Yes, and Mr. Office. Okay, so we're finally filled our Island Island with mines, so we can try to do something else. Let's see. Our mission is near completion. Like there, I think the rest of the this 30 men, they will come very easily. I know. You see, this population decreases. Guess what? Because of diseases, epidemics. Yeah. See, poor healthcare was responsible for 3 deaths last year. But it is not a problem so far because all of our residents are unskilled worker, so uneducated. The death will be more of a problem where your professors start to die or high school degrees, college. But I think they soon will start be wary. Annoyed with poor healthcare, so I will build a hospital for them. I need this 2000. And you see, these dock workers, they are just so lazy, they are not here. Oh, I have only one. Yeah. That's the problem. people just don't like to visit my islands yet because of this entertainment. Yeah, I need to build some entertainment, some restaurants, I guess. Yeah, that would be enough for now. Once again, what's food quality? No skip meals so far. That's good. And a clinic.
We need proper healthcare facilities on our island.
On their way. Just relax.
President, the U.S. Senate is not happy with you and expects urgent measures.
Okay, let's build one. Oh, I can't. It's funny. Okay, we'll wait for a...
intelligence report.
Let's pick our site. And this nice one. Near our settlements, it's perfect. Right over the houses. And that's how we roll in this island. You see, no workers because of... okay, you know what, we will even hire... increase our wage, so we'll pay more than average tropical pays. That way we will encourage people to come here.
My son, do you know what
religion is? Happiness, let's check. So we, for this mission, we require to increase from 30 to 50. I don't think I can do this so far. It's not our goal yet. So, crude oil. Yeah, okay, let's build one tenement. So they will not whine so much.
The International Health Organization got bored of tracking the lava.
Okay. One more thing I will need to have. Okay, my first priority so far it will be high school. Yeah, I guess. Because it's enough of cheap mining, cheap farming. I don't think I will go far from with that one. And I will need some more entertainment. Entertainment, let's see. Okay, let's build a pub on our last money. It will be okay. Let's build it right near the hospital, so it will not take too long from this building to this building. 11,000. Okay, as you see, finally we starting to have a real nice cash. Build a high school. Yeah, exactly. That's exactly what I'm going to do.
A petition.
Childhood museum. Yeah. Near. Okay, let's see. High school. 8,080.
Comrade. We have a plan that will...
Middle East, USSR. Okay, I will give it.
Presidente, tropic...
No speech. Because they are annoying. Kind of. Okay, give me my cash.
Ambassador Crane, our listeners are probably dying to know the answer to my next question. What is your favorite animal?
Well, it is flowers. When I first came to the island, I was struck by the beauty of one of your magnificent creatures. The llama. It reminds me of my mother.
Oh, okay. Llamas. I don't like llamas. They are rude and spit at you.
Just like my mama.
And one more thing, I recommend you to build your island as dense as possible, because all this, like the distance between buildings, it will annoy you. Because, for instance, it will take a time from you, and time is cash in this game, so shouldn't neglect these things. You know what? Okay, so ministry, huh? No, not yet. Okay, my next thing that I'm going to build is where it is. Here it is, customs office. It will increase the profit from export for me. By the way, you will not see me doing building any export, not export, I mean any tourism buildings. Well, maybe I will build it just for fun, but you see, the tourism, there was one mission that required tourism, like to win, yeah, there. Tourism heavy mission. Okay, let's say it in this way. So I decided to, okay, no production, no logging trees. We will have only, we'll make our environmentalists happy, we will make our people happy, we will make tourists happy. So no risky business, only tourism. And this mission went terribly wrong. Like, terribly wrong. They... papaya, banana, pineapple, juice, salt, number... I do not have anything. Up to one point I've saved, just randomly, because I just needed to go, and I just saved and went. And then I've reloaded this save quite some times, like, I don't know, 5 or 10 times. And I just couldn't fix it. I had during the save, I had lots of money, but they went. Okay, I have a huge amount of money. So let's build finally our custom office. I like to build it near my port. I don't know why, but I think it's logical. And tourism just didn't bring me enough money to just go on. Yeah, in Tropico 4, loss in the game, like, failure, mission failure, looks in this way. You just see the, in budget the amount of minus 10,000, and a year later minus 20,000, and a year later minus 30,000, and so on and so on. And you just have no way to improve this, yeah, to solve this. So you just rage quit and restart this game. Yeah, 10 statues is alright. 1, 2... As dense as possible, remember this. 3, 4... Oh, no. Okay. Never mind. You know what? Let's build fisherman. Can I? No, I can't. Let's quiz him here. Okay, so we'll need to increase salaries for a high school teacher, because if there will be no teachers, there will be no high school graduates. So it's obvious that you need them a lot, as much as possible. And finally, we have enough money and we need to start production of some. Actually, there is a lot of tempting things that I want to go for. I will start with... Yeah, I think I will start with jewelry. So, in this game it works in this way. First is buy a blueprint. Yeah, this is just some amount of money you need to pay to for a ability of building this building. And after that you just wait some more, and after that you can start building. But this is found the most profitable ways to get money. And about tourism, I just checked out. It just do not bring you that many money.
Residente.
Compared with the industry, so you just spend a lot and receive only a small proportion of what you've spent. So maybe you guys will be able to make an effective tourism island, but I just couldn't. So the way I've beat this mission, I just said fuck it and just build lots of industry, and that was okay from then on. And I think I need to start... I need a ministry. Let's check. Yeah. We cannot yet hire any ministers. Oh, okay. Just Minister of Defense. Let's do this. This one. You see how many money I have from now on. And these dock workers, once again, too lazy. Okay, so from now on, let's see what our people demand. They demand religion, they demand environment, housing. And my answer is no. No, yet, not yet. I think they will wait a little bit. Okay, allow import, because you see these buildings, all industrial buildings, they require some resources to operate. Yeah, so if, for instance, this jewelry, if it will not have any gold inside on its warehouses, then it will not operate. And I don't know what, I guess it's a game bug, but you see the gold from my mines just not transported here, but sold instantly, most of the time. So actually you need to allow imports, so it's quite stupid, but it will be this way. You will sell gold from your mines in a dock, but the ship will bring a new gold, and
some mighty Chinese dragon,
and will use it here. Okay, let's upgrade. And you know what? Let's do another industry. Weapons factory. Yeah, weapons factory is something. It's it will allow you to have huge profits, but But it will decrease the relationship with every other faction. So we will need to build a factory itself. Forgot this in the left. So weapon factory. Switch it to landmine, so the effectiveness will be better. And instantly build a foreign office, so they will increase relationships. And I have only 4 tropicons to.
You've dealt with all your enemies, President.
Yeah, to complete this mission. Yeah, let's see. I have workers for my oil wells, so I think the problem with oil wells is it requires college and graduate. So I think the next step is to build a college. And before college, I need an immigration office because I have far more work places. Like jobs, than people on my island. So as you see, how many unfilled jobs.
We will need a lot of pesos to create.
Oh my god! Yeah, I forgot. Yeah, this mission is quite demanding. 6 new immigrants. That's not that much.
The good God-fearing U.S. citizens
chemicals,
like your
nutrients,
goods.
Coffee,
I don't know why I don't
tobacco.
Care.
No, I
all
don't
I
have
know
this.
Is that you are going to sell.
Immigration office. Where are you? Here you are. Once again, near docks. I don't know why, but just believe me. Okay, maybe hire some ministers at last. Okay, we have a Minister of Education. Only one new immigrant to Tropico. They, for some reason,
the world is in danger.
They do not like housing and environment. Okay, environment, I know how to deal with. I need a garbage dump. Well, let's build it somewhere here. No, yeah. Another important mission.
Don't stop
oh, yeah.
It only, mother.
It's actually a pretty easy job in my strategy. It's no tourism. Oh yeah, I remember this mission. Okay, from now on there will be no spending because I really need complete this mission is to have $50,000. There will be
great concern
because of that there will be no spending in the near future. It's actually not that hard of mission, I think. I might papaya,
chef,
banana, pineapple,
our people have become jewels. Very partial to your goods.
I think, yeah,
could
jewels.
You send us some more?
Jewels is exactly what Jewel Factory produces. Logically, so. Oh my god, no.
The earthquake is over, Presidente. I am happy to report that.
Following the destruction wrought by the earthquake, we have some good news for you. Tropico just set a new world record by surviving an earthquake rated 96 on the Richter magnitude scale.
And here I thought
that okay, you see this number. I think it's...
They sure can. Here's hoping our next earthquake breaks our own record with a three-digit number.
By the way, Childhood Museum says something that is very helpful. Because I already have loads of experts in docs, I can't allow me to spend a little bit of money. But I think a couple of such freights and just one of this freight. I think as soon as dock worker will unload this, I will complete this mission, yeah. And the next one.
What's the main difference between the first and third world, Presidente? People in the first world get paid better.
Yeah, this is exactly the one mission.
What good?
So we require to increase the wages of all Tropicans up to minimum of 20. And their initial wages was 5, so
high salaries,
imagine that. Okay, I've left lots of money, so first of all, not Academy of Science, no. Of course not. College is exactly what I need right now. And let's build our doomsday construction. It's oil refinery. It's one of the best construction in the game in terms of
Agent Sasha, I am happy that you were able to leave your super secret bunker in Russia in order to join us. I have always wanted to ask you, what do you use to make your hair so shiny?
Comrade Sunny, I am happy to be here among our brothers in Tropico to spread the light of communism for future generations.
Yes, this is good and all, but really, I want to know how you got that gorgeous hair.
Presidente.
Okay, couple of notes. First of all, about refinery, it's very... I don't remember the word from... lucrative, I guess this one. And first of all. Second of all, you see 18 new immigrants. The minimum wages increase the quality of jobs on the island, so there is loads of people wanted to be part of it so far. Then, as you see, I have no problems whatsoever with elections because I have properly distributed my traits, so everybody likes me. Almost everybody. A police station. Actually, yeah, you see, I have waited too far with police station. Okay, we need police station and one more thing we need is a newspaper. You see, newspapers will bring journalists, and journalists are good for ministers of interior. Okay, we need to pass some laws. Not this one so far. Not this one. Yes. Power plants. I need a power plant as soon as possible. And okay, let's see what else. Military interior. I don't know what have interior. Building permit. You know what? Just for fun, if you want to increase your Swiss bank, it's a good law, actually. Just to increase the hardness of this mission, I will show you how to do this. So this will be bring lots of more money to your Swiss bank account, but it will make your game harder. And you know what? Okay, 14. Think I need more. They do not have any input storage. So our professors finally start to teach some guys, and it's perfect. Yeah, I need this to spend this money on import because my factory, especially, my factories need to have materials to work with. And you know what? We will build the marketplace here. It's too long, I didn't build it. As you see, no problems with elections whatsoever. It just eliminates the problem from the game. And one more thing, I think I need to build this cathedral. I don't know if it's time.
Venerable leader, somebody.
And my power plant, yeah, it will. It will give me money soon. When my dogs will unload. I think, you know what, I see I have lots of cash. Celebrations of the overwhelming victory over the opposition, El Presidente will depart for the USA to give lectures on free voting, sustainable democracy, and civil society engineering. Switzerland is next on his tour. Yeah, cathedral, I remember. But only after another oil refinery. Yeah, as I see. No. And if we we do not have enough money. But we will have enough money for a bank. Banks actually a very good building. It will decrease the cost of everything you build slowly but surely. So you just need them.
The tropical youth is on the wrong path. They need to be schooled in praising the Lord through rum.
Actually, it's a good thing, but you see, this will decrease the quality of education, but will increase the religious support and the amounts of religious people. But I accepted this mission not because I want to turn one my high school to to this, but because I want to have another high school, one more high school. Because as you see, the rate with which our students are taught, being taught, it's not that good. And this actually affects the amount of college students. Because you see, first, to have a college student, you have to be a high school graduate. So, you see, I have lots of professors, but they just don't have anybody to teach. So the high school is the building that limits my success right now. Yeah, I think it's somewhere here we can see that industries. General overhead. Oh, okay. It's actually expectable that industries are the one who bring me money. $25 immigrants. Yeah, that's something. Okay, another high school. Okay, let's, you know what, let's build it somewhere else. This will be a new center. Structure, garage. Yeah, and of course we will, just as promised, parochial education. And starvation. Yeah, I just forgot to check this out. It's food quality. Yeah, 18 meals, so we need to... So our people have, don't have things to eat. I will need to build, not couple, but maybe three or four new farms, and maybe some ranches.
This is our doing, and we should do everything in our power to undo it.
That's it for the environment. Next week, library subscription fees.
Actually, I forgot if oil refinery on their own. Okay, let's start in first. Let's have banana farm. Pineapple. Okay. Let's have pineapple. One ranch somewhere. Okay. Okay, garages are full, so we need to have new one. Okay guys, you know what, I think that would be enough for the first video. As I see that it is not very cool to have all this big video in one, like all this guide in one video, so I will stop for today at this note, and I will continue in the next time. But for now, that's it, guys. Thank you for watching, and comrades, you are dismissed.